in the city of palms. Call me what you want, when you want, if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up. 3 nights at the motel, under streetlights in the city of palms. Call me what you want, when you want, if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up. Feel like the least of all your problems. You can't reach me if you wanna stay up tonight. Stay up at night. My green lights in your body language. Seems like you could use a little company from me. But if you got everything and figured out like you say, don't waste a minute, don't wait, admit it.
I get my feelings involved. She stopped returning my calls. The flaws turning to walls and barricades. And I'm too far gone in all the wrong ways. Now every long day is a bad one. I can't make you call or make you stay. Take you off the pedestal. So I get lost in my music, watching movies, talking to the walls in my room, walking through the halls in my head, just trying to make sure it all makes sense. I ain't made of money, maybe someday you can take it from me. I'm up too late. And am I a fool?
3 nights at the motel, under streetlights in the city of palms. Call me what you want, when you want, if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up. 3 nights at the motel, under streetlights in the city of palms. Call me what you want, when you want, if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up.
She fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Grafton Street, right outside of the bar. She shared a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. She asked me, what does it mean, the Gaelic ink on your arm? Said it was one of my friend's songs. Do you wanna drink on? She took Jamie as a chaser, Jack for the fun. She got Arthur on the table with Johnny riding a shotgun. Chatted some more, one more drink at the bar. Then put Van on the jukebox, got up to dance. You know she played her fiddle in an Irish band. But she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance with my pretty little Galway girl. And then she beat me at pool. And then she kissed me like there was nobody else in the room. As last orders were called was when she stood on the stool, after dancing to Kaylee singing to trad tunes. I never heard Carrick Fergus ever sung so sweet. A cappella in the bar using her feet for a beat. Oh, I could have that voice playing on repeat for a week. And in this packed out room where she was singing to me. You know she played her fiddle in an Irish band. But she fell in love.
So we're at the White Horse Tavern and I'm saying this while there's a woman staring at me while she's eating her lovely dinner.
Yummy.
But basically we should get extra credit because this is an historical place. So yeah, smart thinking.
Please just let us pass.
Please let me. Try me.
Oh.
Let's go.
Good. Welcome to the Christmas vlogs. I know you're just so happy I threw this in. Basically, we found this cool like tree thingy, Bob, while we were walking and exploring. So you know what? Thanks for getting me out of the house, Mr. Ferris. I appreciate
it. I regret it.
Thanks for watching the video. Here's a video of me eating a bubble tea and croissant at Empire while crying because,
sorry,
you know, YKTV. Thanks for watching. Have a great time. Mr. Ferris's class rocks.
Mr. Ferris, oh, yeah. Where you at?